brings the evil eye.
Where are they? Welcome to my house. Come free, go safely, and leave something of the happiness you bring. I'm Dracula.
Hi, I'm your new lawyer, Mr. Hawkins. Wow, your hand is cold.
Please, come in. My servants made you dinner. I dined earlier, but maybe I can make you dinner on another night. Listen to them, the children of the night. What music they make.
Yeah, well, congratulations. I gotta go back to England in the morning. My fiancé needs to meet with me.
You must stay another month to teach me English.
Why do you wish me to stay so long?
I'm moving to England. I want to learn to be a true Englishman. Your boss, Mr. Hawkins, said you'd teach me.
Guess I'll have to write Nina and let her know.
You may go anywhere you like in the castle, except where the doors are locked. There's a reason things are as they are. Good night.
Later. You do.
Good evening.
Ah!
Did I scare you?
No, you startled me. I need to feel my ear.
Be careful how you cut yourself. It's more dangerous than you think in this country.
What are you doing?
This wretched thing has done a mischief. To don't bother a man's vanity. Away with him.
Hey!
My dinner's ready. I must go.
Aren't you going to eat with me?
I pick up someone up. Something on my way out.
Later. How odd. What's that? Someone's crawling on the castle. It's Dracula. Whoa, he just turned into a bat. I gotta get out of here.
concrete. Where's Dracula?
Yeah, I need a bite.
Someone's sleeping on my couch.
He's cute. Let's kiss him.
Ew!
Not a real kiss. Kiss like his blood.
Me first.
No, me.
Let me kiss him.
No, me.
No, me.
No, me.
Stop. He's on your couch. You go first and we shall follow.
To me.
But we're hungry.
How dare you bite the hand that feeds you? Here, I picked you up a kid meal.
Yay!
Jonathan, you may go to your bed. For your rest, will then be safe.
No, I want to go home.
You will leave tomorrow.
Why not tonight?
My coachman and horses are away.
What shall we do morning?
Smart choice.
Good night.
Night.
We're still hungry. Are we to have nothing tonight?
Have patience, my friends. Tonight is mine. Tomorrow is yours. Once the movers will pick up my coffins with transmitting soil at dawn.
You said you'd bring home dinner.
How many times do I tell you? I brought you your kid meal. We're vampires.
New blood? Double, quickly trouble.
We're vampires, not witches.
Yeah, we say blah, blah, blah.
Oh, how many times do I tell you? We do not say blah, blah, blah.
Who's shipping all this dirt, Captain? And in coffins, spooky.
Looks like they're all going to England on behalf of Count Dracula.
It's a work. There's no time for silly superstitions.
Take it easy, First Mate. They're all steady fellows who have sailed with me before. They're all tired of carrying these coffins. That last one was dead weight.
What was that?
Petra's screaming, sir.
I can't find it.
Nonsense. Back to work.
Yes, sir.
When I find Petrovsky Owl,
and there are lights. And you are one of the lights. I miss you too, Lucy. I'm glad you made it through the crowd. They all went to see the ship that wrecked last night. Its only cargo were some boxes of dirt, and the crew was murdered. Weird. That's a lot of excitement for a small town. There's more excitement tonight. We're having a party. I don't feel like partying. Still worried about Jonathan? I've not heard from Jonathan for some time. I'm very concerned. The party will distract you. Evening, gentlemen. Mina, this is Quincy, a cowboy from Texas. And this is Dr. Stewart. He runs the lunatic asylum.
She means the mental hospital? Call me Jen.
He's rich and clever, just right for you, if Jonathan doesn't return.
Lucy.
I mean, you two should dance.
Miss Lucy, won't you just hitch up alongside me riding down the long road, driving in double harness?
Why? I don't know anything of hitching.
Marry me?
There's someone else.
Then I'll be your faithful friend. Wanna dance?
Lucy, you hear me. Marry me?
I can't. I love Arthur.
And I love Lucy. Marry me?
Yes. Mina, we have a wedding to plan.
broke my heart. Guess that this is my favorite patient. Renfield's probably dangerous, definitely batty, but really interesting.
I'm the guy who swallowed some flies. I won't say why I swallowed those flies, but then I went ahead and swallowed some spiders that wiggled and giggled inside here. And I'm sure you've heard I swallowed some birds.
Yes, you mean Edward kept me giving you.
Well, Master says blood is life.
What? Who is Master?
You'll know soon enough.
Good night, Renfield.
Wait, Doctor, can I have a cat?
Go to bed, Renfield.
Oh, blood is life.
He's loony.
Walking outside again? You're handsome. Am I dreaming?
You are now. You like me, and you want me to bite you.
Okay.
You're now caught in a bat romance.
Lucy, are you in the garden? Who are you? Get away from her!
What?
Who is that?
I didn't see anyone.
Are you okay?
I'm cold.
Here, take my warm shower. Let's go home. It's afternoon. Wake up. Are you all right?
I'm dead tired.
I woke you because I have news of Jonathan. The dear fellow has been ill. That is why he did not write back. I'm going to Transylvania to bring him back home. We're to be married out there. Lucy, are you excited?
I'm happy for you. My throat pains me. It must be something wrong with my lungs, for I don't seem to get enough air.
You're pale. Do you have a fever?
Oh no, you have two little wounds on your neck.
I do not even feel it. I must go, but I'll send Jack to examine you. Goodbye, my sweet Lucy.
Much about obscure things.
Thank you, young miss. All right, let's hear your neck.
Take a deep breath. Good.
Yeah, come with me.
What's wrong?
There must be a transfusion of blood or she'll die.
I'm younger and strong, Professor. It must be me.
What's going on? Lucy looks drained. Drained is right. She wants blood, and blood she must have or die. What can I do? Tell me, and I shall do it. I will give every last drop of blood in my body for her. We don't need that much. Here we go.
All done. Go rest.
I'm fine.
I heard Lucy was sick. How can I help?
Roll up your sleeve. You too, Jack. She needs blood from all of us.
Why does Lucy need all this blood?
Hmm?
Why does Lucy need all this blood?
There's only a couple drops on her pillow.
The better question is, what took it out?
You know, back home we have these giant vampire rats that suck the cow's blood. Y'all have those here?
We have something. Or should I say, someone.
Someone?
If blood's what she needs, count me in.
Professor, what did you give me? I want more.
I got bad feeling about
looks like a ghost.
Darling, you're ill. Get back in bed.
All right, Arthur. Kiss me goodnight.
It's morning, but...
Kiss me?
Okay.
Not for your life. Keep away. You're a pain in the neck. I just saved you for one.
Then Helsing, my true friend and his, guard him and give me peace.
I swear it.
Goodbye, my love.
Bought the farm this time.
What?
It's a subtle thing.
Look at her teeth.
She was bitten by the vampire.
Lucy has fangs?
Are you convinced now?
What do we do?
Well, we'll cut off her head and... grave so early? You'll see. Jack, open her coffin.
I'll open it for now.
Someone stole her!
Where's Lucy?
Lucy?
Get back in your grave! Arthur, am I to proceed?
Stage. I don't think they want to see
that. Well, the course of true love never did run smooth.
Welcome to my hospital.
My new husband and I heard that Dracula killed Lucy. Thank you for letting us stay here while we figure it out.
No one ever knows. No need to know.
But they must, in the struggle which we have to rid the earth of this terrible monster. We must have all the knowledge.
And we also must have no secrets amongst us.
You guys should know that Dracula ships at least 50 coffins to Carmack's Abbey.
I saw some coffins getting delivered there last week.
That's not good. We must find and destroy all the coffins. Then Dracula can't rest in them. We'll be down for the count.
Ready to hunt vampires?
One, two, three, vampire hunters!
Wait, but you're a woman.
So?
We men are determined to destroy this monster, but it is no part for a woman.
What? Who said so?
Bram Stoker. Sorry.
Fine, but when I see Graham, I'm giving him a piece of my mind. Dr. Seward.
Then don't stay. Why not? We're all mad here. I needed all my pets and tried to kill the doctor because blood is life.
Are you going to hurt me?
Never.
Oh, well, I hope I see you often, my friend.
Bye, my dear.
Piccadilly.
That's one busy place.
Oh, yeah.
We'll need a plan to sneak in. What happened to him? Poor devil.
Dracula will offer me power if I let him to the hospital. Once in, a vampire can come and go as he pleases.
You let Dracula in here?
I'm sorry. Mia came in to see me this afternoon. She wasn't the same. All her blood seemed to have run out. And Mimi Dad told that he had been sucking the life out of her.
So you mean Dracula's been biting Mina?
Yes!
He could be biting her right now. We need to go.
Goodbye.
He died trying to protect Mina.
He's here. Let's go! Please? Fine. You leave me no choice.
Stop!
Drink, my boy. Be my bride.
Ew.
You will drink.
I will drink.
Oh, do something to save her!
You better skedaddle, sucker.
Vampire hunters!
Look for him. No, Jonathan, you must not leave me. I'm unclean. Jack is turning into a vampire.
With a cracker?
It's a holy wafer. Holy things burn vampires.
Ah, it burns! I'm unclean! I'm unclean!
That's gonna leave a mark.
Well, the rest of the coffins have been shipped to Piccadilly.
Well, we need to leave now to destroy Dracula.
We'll save you, Mina.
Mina, you should know that Dracula already has the last coffin.
Things have gone from bad to worse. I know what I said.
I think I can read Dracula's thoughts, and I think he can read mine too.
Well, just like Harry.
Careful what you say.
Harry and Voldemort.
Who?
Who?
Never mind.
All right, we gotta find Dracula now.
Let's take the last train. Maybe we can meet him there.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah.
There are three ways to reach the castle from here. Since we split up, one group should reach the castle before Dracula gets there.
I hope you're right.
I hope we're going the right way.
We are.
How do you know? Right. Let's camp here. Are you hungry?
No.
You haven't eaten all day. I'll pump holy wafers around our campsite for safety.
None safer in all the world from men than I am.
Come to us.
You're one of us now.
I can't cross the crumbs.
Soon you'll be with us forever.
Wow. Pop.
We're sisters.
They're sleeping. Now I will get to my terrible work, easing it with puns. This is a stake down.
I'm not going to let you stay.
Congratulations, you've won the sweepstakes.
I didn't enter any.
Oh. Your turn.
Don't go staking my heart.
I'll stake your breath away. I stake no prisoners. Sorry, my mistake.
Got you now, sucker.
No way.
That's another note of my coffin. Mina, your scar. It's faded. The curse has passed away.
She's saved.
Quincy, you've been stabbed.
It's just a flesh wound, I'll walk it off.
I don't think so.
I was happy to be of any service at all, and it was worth to die for.
We'll never forget you.
We'll name our firstborn Quincy.
Howdy.
Someday your son will read about what a brave and gallant woman his mother is.
One, two, three.